In the Garden of Eden, the first choice was made to resent holy God and to sin be enslaved. Separation from God was sin's only demand, till further and further we strayed from his hand. Then down through the ages the preachers would come, declaring this message of hope through God's Son. Be saved, be redeemed, be washed in the blood, be set free from the chains, from the grave, from the power that holds you enslaved. By his grace be completely amazed. Be saved. And conviction of sin turns into an ember that's burning within. Baptized in his mercy, immersed in the blood, that's my testimony of what he has done. I now have one purpose, I now have one call, to tell of the way of escape from the fall. Be saved, be redeemed, in the blood be set free from the chains, from the grave.